What do we have here, my little snoggles?
I spy a stinking, filthy fatty singing a stupid little ditty.
And snivelling, boo-hoo-hoo, like a wee baby.
He does look like a fucking baby.
Wee baby.
Listen, fellas, I don't want to fight. So if you...
Climb upon my faithful steed while this little piggy fancies himself a poet!
What is this wonky piece of shit? Dost thou thinkest thine self a troubadour?
Well, it looks like this squatty zit needs a little popping, my brothers!
Squatty zit.
I like the individual toes. Not too hard. Yeah, watch the skin. Stretching. Okay. A little deeper. A little deeper. Yeah, yeah. Go back to the toe. Oh, yeah. That's
good. That's good. In between?
Yeah, in between the toes. Oh, it feels so good when you penetrate the toes. Oh, yeah. Not two at a time, though. Not two at a time because it's one at a time. Why are you doing three? Why are you doing three? No. Ow, ow. Oh.
Oh, man.
You know, I see your left hand.
Oh, I'm sorry.
There you go. Okay.
It's okay. None of that was usable. That's good.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm sorry.
Yeah. Oh, God.
It feels good.
Tiger technique.
Yeah, I like that.
Come on.
And set. And action.
Do you think this might help me get in the Kyle Gass project?
Didn't hurt.
I'm gonna clean this with my hands. I already did the best take. This is fucking unnecessary. I'm gonna clean it. I love this thing. What's this check for $200?
Hey, give me that.
Fuck this, dude. I won't even do it anymore.
I want to do the fancy shit you want.
Times are tough. Times are tough, yeah. I went to see an aromatherapist the other day, and she had bad breath. But that's my life.
Neil Hamburger, everybody. Neil Hamburger. Funny stuff.
You guys, wait for me outside. I'm gonna go talk to the big cheese.
Good call.
Friendship!
Dude, kick assicus with molassicus.
That was good? I thought we nailed it.
But if the D is gonna win that prize money, we're gonna have to write a fucking masterpiece! Are you with me?
Yeah.
Which part?
To writing a masterpiece.
Totally.
Totally what?
Dude.
Dude what?
Totally dude.
Totally dude what?
Writing a masterpiece.
Power hug.
Hold up. I'm gonna block some fucking energy. It's blocked up here.
It's not strong enough. I need a stronger crystal. This one I got off the boardwalk from a chick who seemed like she knew what she was doing. That did it. That unblocked it. One more thing. Gotta hit it hard. Ow! That's it. Okay, no more fucking around, dude. Masterpiece is right in there. What are you doing? Go, go, play something. Go fast! The magic only lasts a second. No, don't play fast. I said start fast, but keep going, yes. What are you doing? Is that Spanish? I don't like Spanish for this. We need to go more like a classical, more of a classical feel. More of a classical feel. Those are bad. That's horrible. What is that? Come on, give me something a little tastier. And a little that sounds too familiar. I've heard that 1,000 times. Okay, that's good. Keep doing that. Keep doing that. Keep doing that. What you just did. Na-na-na-na. Now add two more chords. Two more chords to that. Keep. What are you? That's not what you were doing. I'm sorry. Keep. I don't mean to discourage you. Just keep on going. Okay, that's good. That's it. Keep going. Keep doing that. Rock and rolling is something that you gotta fucking do if you wanna fucking make it. What is that? Here we're not recording. Press record. Fuck, it's too late. It's too late. It's too late. Stop. You fucking ruined it, man. We had it and you fucking let it go. Just listen to me, Kyle. If we're gonna be in a band together, you have to fucking work with me and you have to follow what I say faster. God damn it. Go, god damn it, what are you doing? Go, you gotta go fast. Magic only lasts a second. That's kind of it. What is that? It's not magical at all. What is that? Make it more of a, like a song. Like a real, like a traditional song that has a beginning, middle, and an end. That's just like a riff. Give me a fucking tasty riff. Yeah, that's the one I was looking for. Here we go, we're gonna get some more. That's the fucking riff. That's the fucking riff. Oh God, are we recording? Press record, press record. It's too late. It's too late. I lost it. We had it. You saw how fucking good it was, and then we lost it because you fucking forgot to do stuff. God damn it, Kyle, listen to me. If we're gonna do this, if we're gonna be in a band together, we have to work together, and you have to remember to do what I fucking tell you faster. Ah! Go, quick, fast. Dude, you gotta go fast. Masterpiece only lasts a second. The magic is only there for a few seconds. That's a pretty good riff. It sounds kind of like a little too train riding. Can you do, yeah, it's, you know, I can't, can you slow it down? Just slow it down, because that's, you're going like, it's not a song if it's just a fucking rumbling mass right. of garbage. Try to, that's a good one, but a little too, fucking grunge. Start from the fucking bare bones of a skeleton and bring it up slowly. A little sexier, a little fucking juicier, a little fucking bigger. Can you make a song that's bigger, that's gonna fucking decimate all of humanity with its fucking awesomeness? Okay, nah, shit it. So do it like a rolling wave, Like, that's it. Oh shit, that's it! Keep doing that. You fucking know what to do! When you... Are we recording? Yeah. Press record. It's too late. God damn it, Kyle. If you're gonna fucking work with me, then you gotta fucking be on my level and fucking thinking at the same time. Kyle, god damn it. From now on, maybe you'll fucking remember how kick-ass I am and you'll just do what I say when I tell you. God damn it. Go faster. Good dude, you gotta go right away. The magic only lasts a second. That's it. What the hell is that? No, more of a, okay, that's kind of retro. I want something new, something people have never heard before. I want something that's gonna fucking blow their minds. That's pretty good, but it's kind of fucking cheesy. It's too syrupy. Let's go with something sexy and fucking ballsy. Less feminine and more fucking awesome. God damn it, Kyle! If you can just do that, I didn't mean to discourage you. Keep on going with more of like a classical trill with a fucking soft, crunchy underbelly. That's kind of it. That's pretty good. That's it! Keep doing that. Just keep doing it. That is the song I was looking for. Because when you're looking around the corner, there's a fucking demon in your mouth. If you're gonna, that's it. No, god damn it. Wait, Kyle. Wait. We're not recording. Press record. No, not now. It's too late. It's too late now, because it's fucking gone. We had it, though. We had it in our grasp, and you lost it for us, because you were fucking slow. Dude, you saw me. I was right there in it. I was with it. I was in masterpiece mode until you fucked it up. And if we're gonna be in a band together, we have to work together, and you're gonna have to learn how to do what I tell you to do faster! Ah! Go. Quick, the magic only lasts a second. Go. Write something. Play something. That's good. It's rambling, and we're rolling. That's not very good, though. I don't want it to be like a Western where you're fucking riding a horse. I want it to be more like a fucking grand gesture of classical. That's sort of, you know, it's kind of like a hippie. I don't want it to be like a hippie. I want it to be more like a thundering cloud from above. That's it. That's the one I was looking for. You keep playing that shit again and again, and then we're gonna ride them all fucking randomly. That's no.
What?
We're not recording. You didn't press record. It's too late now. It's too fucking late. God damn it, Kyle, if we're gonna be in a band together, you're gonna have to fucking learn to do what I tell you faster, God! Go faster. You gotta go right away, God damn it! Master your magic. No. It sounds old. It sounds like fucking country western bonanza. Let's do something new that no one's ever heard before. Sort of like a fresh breeze from the mountaintop. That's so good. Go, no, don't stop, dude. Keep it flowing. More of like a fucking mathematical jam. Can you give me some more math? Like a fucking, that's it, keep going there. If they want to, I can do it, and you know the time to do it is. We're not recording. God damn it, Kyle, press record. Don't do it now, it's too late. It's over. You lost it for us. We had it was fucking genius, and now it's gone in the fucking mists of time. Kyle, if we're gonna be in a band together, we have to fucking work together, and you gotta just do what I tell you to do right a fucking way! What are you doing? Go. You gotta play something fast. The magic only lasts a second. You might still be blocked with some cheek, but that sucks. Go to the next riff. No judgment. Stop judging yourself. You're judging yourself. That's why that riff sucks. No fucking mental blocks. Release the cheek. That's all right. Can you play a little higher up? Higher notes. Can you play any higher notes? Sorry, I didn't mean to yell. Just go. That's it. If you want to do it, yeah. Nah, fuck it. God damn it, Kyle, you weren't recording. That's why it fucking sucked. Man, I don't know what to say.
Just get out of my store. Warriors.
Holy fuck balls.
We've got to get to that museum.
We need a car.
Lee.
Just let me do the talking. This is gonna take a little finesse.
Oh my God, you guys, what are you doing here? Come on in.
Squeezer.
Hey. That seat's taken.
A laser
security door. King, down on my leg. Cut it right off. I would break in again if I still had my leg. Oh, man. I miss that sweet-ass leg of mine. That sweet-ass leg of mine.
Why are you telling me this?
I like you. I see the spark in your eye that I once had. The dream. The dream of unleashing the power of the pick in the service of rock. Let me show you something. These are my plans.
Follow us.
Things I opened the door for her. I said thanks for a nice time.
Lovely. That's
she
great.
Said the same thing.
Don't
and I tried to kiss her.
Don't thank her. Don't what? Try to kiss her. No. Women are like.
I said I loved her.
Women are like cupcakes. Yeah. You gotta take the cupcake, get the frosting,
yeah.
and take it with your hand.
Reflexes. She said no tongues. I said why?
No.
She
no,
said
no,
I
no,
want
no,
me
no,
friends.
No.
Friends.
No. Women are like soccer balls. Okay, they're black and white.
Yeah.
They got white spots and black spots, and you don't kick them. You hold them with your head, and you bounce them into the goal, and then you ask for it back.
You score a point.
You score a point.
Reflexes. Until, as you said, I got to the end to try to kiss her, and she said no tongues. She slapped me in the face.
Huge mistake.
Right across the face.
Women are like dominoes.
Yeah.
They're black and square, and they're all right next to each other.
What?
And when you knock one over, you knock them all over.
Reflexes. Straight. You're saying you fought 10 guys. Was that 10 or 11?
I'd say it's 8.
And you broke bones?
Yeah.
How many?
I lost count after 40.
That's like 6.5 bones per guy.
Yeah. Yeah. That's what I do. Reflexes. Behind me, right?
Yeah.
This guy jumps me. I got elbow to the side, fist up to the teeth. That comes out.
Wait, you're saying okay. You fought 8 guys?
Hey, this is just in the hotel, just in the hotel lobby. Okay, double elbow like this, double fist like that.
Ooh.
One guy's eyes, poke him out. Get one guy in the ribs coming at me like this.
Yeah.
You all right?
That's good.
Reflexes. Elbow him. So this way I could grab his hair, put him up in front of me, and when I studied with Bruce Lee, you know, I could do the compression move, you know, prevents them from breathing by tilting the head back. Elbow into the throat.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Guy didn't even know it was coming. I push him back. His buddy comes up to me, starts punching
me. Compression move.
Yeah, compression move. Bruce Lee, compression.
Ah.
They can't breathe. Reflexes.
I fought like, it was like three guys.
I fought.
Big guys.
I fought 5 guys once on a plane. I'm sitting in first class.
You fought 5 guys?
6. 6, technically 7.
Reflexes. And she was impressed because basically what I had done is I'd fought 2-3 guys. Fought them all. Big guys.
Well, I've done 4. I fought 21 guys once. And the thing about fighting is,
but you just said 21.
21 guys.
You fought 21 guys.
Yeah.
Oh.
And this part of your hand is the most powerful.
Reed.
Catch me if you can! Catch me if you can.
Still walking.